demonstrating an isolated H-bridge motor control with non-contact TMR angle and current sensors. With the full H-bridge, we can reverse the motor or generate AC. So here we're ramping the speed up and down and reversing the motor. A magnetic brake provides some loading. The PWM frequency is about 500 Hz, which is the B4, B above middle C tone you're hearing on startup. The current sensor is bipolar, so it measures positive or negative current. Let's look at closed loop motor control. Right now we're running open loop, so of course the motor slows down when we apply a load. This switch turns on closed loop proportional integral speed control, which adjusts the motor voltage to keep the speed close to the 2000 RPM set point. As mechanical loading decreases, and increases, we could just as easily control the motor current to keep torque, rather than speed, constant. We used an off-axis angle sensor arrangement with a ring magnet. Here's the magnet we used. And we used an NVE web application to determine the optimal sensor position. Alternatively, we could use an axial angle sensor configuration. In this case, the sensor is on the other side of the board with a diametric disc magnet like this. Another web application checks the sensor position. The current sensor uses a trace on the top side of the PCB. And we have a web app for that too. Based on the predicted field at 10 amps, we selected an SM228 150 Oersted magnetometer for current sensing. There are other trace configurations or bus bars for higher currents, and we have more sensitive magnetometers for lower currents. Here's the top-level schematic. I²C allows multiple peripherals on a low pin-count microcontroller, but SPI versions of both sensors are also available. The controller board has an 8-pin micro, 4 MOSFETs, and 4 channels of isolation in 3 MSOP 8 isolators. 2 microcontroller signals control the left and right halves of the H-bridge. The isolators allow referencing the high side gate signals to the floating MOSFET source pins, plus they level shift low voltage microcontroller outputs to 6 volts to drive MOSFET gates. These isolators have low impedance outputs to directly drive MOSFETs, so there are no MOSFET drivers. The isolator inputs on each side of the H-bridge are connected in series, which ensures 2 MOSFETs on the same side can't be on at the same time. The IL600 CMTI isolators are the world's smallest isolators with the highest common mode transient immunity in the industry. Complementing the ultra-miniature isolators are the world's smallest DC-DC converters to float the high side gate power. Commodity regulators boost the output to the 6 volts needed to drive the MOSFET gates. The demo power supplies are 5 volts for the Arduino board display and DC-DC converters, a 12-volt motor supply, and a bench supply for the magnetic brake. Here's the code for closed-loop control. This works with any Arduino-type board. We read the angle sensor, calculate RPM, and read the current sensor. This is the proportional integral speed control code. Here's where we display the information. This is a summary of the main things we used in the demo. NVE smart sensors include a GMR or TMR sensor element, digital signal processing, and an I²C or SPI interface. SM series magnetometer specs include accuracy, resolution, and sensitivity. ASR series smart angle sensor specs include 0.1 degree resolution, 0.2 degree repeatability, and wide mechanical tolerance. Click email or call us for more information or to buy sensors and accessories.